Last of Us. I played a little bit. We're up to the cargo, apparently. No, don't wanna. Oh, harbor as many criminals as I goddamn like.
Keep up. Get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
Get up here. Boy. Come on. Don't be shy. Do you like need my help or something? Good job. You're doing it. Doing well.
I'm 14, not that that has anything to do with anything.
Where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long time.
Well, instead of just staying in school, you decided to run up and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You know the best thing about my job? I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits with you.
Well, great.
Good.
Why are these doors blocked? Are they like full of spores or some shit? I don't know, man.
Is that it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Mm. The watch is broken.
Oh no, the watch.
You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
How long have we been asleep for?
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse up there. Can it?
How on earth do the fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. The soldiers are fucking everywhere.
How's Merlene?
She'll make it. I sell merchandise. It's a lot. Can do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Okay. I'm pretty sure Marlene's dead, if I remember. I don't know. Oh shit, oops.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. They weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. We've lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Let's hope there's some glad to pay us.
Someone will be around.
I love all the secret passage. Let me pass to your little child. I'm gonna... What, shoot this goddamn kid. Oh yeah, boys.
Who's waiting for us at the drop off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? Are you some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Of course.
All right, we're good. Come on up. Go on, kid. Watch your step.
Hell yeah, boys. We're doing good.
It's raining. We're doing some good.
I'm assuming we go through here. Ow, bitch.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan him, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting a pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. Gonna make this worth your while.
Shut up. What's ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! Ah! Oh, man.
Fuck.
I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh, shit.
Look. Jesus Christ.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Oh fuck, okay. I believe it's time for us to peace the fuck out of here. Oh shit, we're still running.
Stay away from those lights.
Come on, get over here, little girl.
Elf, gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
I see. Must have gotten through. Check the prison.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we through the cable plane? No, otherwise,
yeah. Stay down. Don't let him see you.
Come on, Kate. Power jump.
Damn it, now we're all fucking wet. Yes, water me. I am a plant. And I must grow.
I hear him up ahead.
How do they keep recruiting with the military's being such a fucking bitch? Ow. Let me get the cover. Stop being gay. God damn it. Oh shit. That was not fun.
We can get through here.
Come on, Ellie.
Everybody down.
There's so many of them out here. How are we supposed to get past them?
Big spider is here. Let's go around.
Have a look.
There's too many tests.
See if you can distract him.
Ow. God damn it. This time I ain't gonna fuck it up. God fucking damn it.
Thank you.
Fuck me! This is pissing me off. I don't throw this piece of gay shit until they get in here.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. But take a moment to catch up. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss.
Yes, up through here through this pipe.
I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
Man, we have to be soaked by now.
Alright, there you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that... they have their own little quarantine zone, with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And the... whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far, let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
To hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Well, there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. Hey, Tess.
Apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around. Thank you.
these guys died waiting for backup. God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
A year's of infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound. Like that. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Totally cool. Everything is totally cool.
Give me a hand with this.
Search for supplies.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
You said it. Here, patch yourself up.
I appreciate it. Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
over this camera. Shitting my pants? I'm fine.
Let's go.
Give me a second. There you go, ladies.
All right.
Come on.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up? Oh, this is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
Okay. We got away soon.
Oh,
Come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Test go.
All right, hold on. Down we go.
Yeah, let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back.
After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it. Through here. Tess, down here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Now let's hope there's someone alive to meet it. It's at the drop-off. Quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Him.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
comes out of this car.
Shit.
We made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
To where we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. Get up over this truck. Let's see what we can find.
Climb on up.
On your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
Time to go to work.
So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Sorry! Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Stick with me.
What is this place?
It's an old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really?
Oh. All right, watch your head. All right, go, go, go!
Joel! Joel!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Tess? Shit.
Tess. Tess? Shit. Tess. Tess? Shit. Thank you.
fine.
Guys, get in here!
The girl!
Shit. Help me out!
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
Stand back.
There she is. That's our building.
All right. Now watch your step as you're going up, because it's going to be a little... Everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, you can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid. Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
Has to be.
Open over.
There we go. Home stretch, Tess.
what's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but I'm trying to save things.
Yeah, thank you. No.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie...
Sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
We know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. Stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
Just keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men. Copy that. You, take out the door. You, with me.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
I got this.
Oh,
Stay with me, come on. Down.
I'm moving up.
You guys, go check over there.
Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
Right. We're gonna go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Chief, no target.
There's a soldier over there.
Copy that.
How the hell are you breathing in this stuff?
I wasn't lying to you.
Did you spot him?
No, place is empty.
Search the area. Let's find them and get the hell out of here before any clickers show up.
Swim.
We'll figure something out.
Ellie?
I'm fine. Hey, look, it still works.
Stay put.
Anything down there?
It's a dead end. Get on.
Really?
Ellie.
Oh, okay. Be careful.
I got you. I got it. All right, let's get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool. Take me back to Marina.
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
Hey, buddy.
shit.
Should we climb it?
No. Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to go around. Let me get up here and I'll get a look. Not around here either.
What about this?
Here we go.
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on. Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop. Give me a second.
I'm trying to learn how to whistle. Well, does it sound like I know how to whistle?
Thank you.
Through here.
Jam from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
All right. Give me your foot. Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Okay. Let's see. Okay. Ta-da!
Good job.
Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Hey, look. Gnomes.
Yeah, those are gnomes.
Man, I had an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute. Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
All right, man. Play this before?
No. But I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who'd... What was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
I was never a big fan of these things.
I wish I could play it. Mandatory evacuation. Evacuate to where?
Rethink. Quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Man, must be hard. Just leaving all your stuff behind like that.
That ain't the hard part.
Whoa. Look at this place.
What is? Yeah, it's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As I know, it's just him.
Jesus!
Whoa, Nelly! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine. There you go.
Oh man, you gotta teach me that. Jeez, Bill good with a bow?
I reckon he is.
Use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so. It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
Use this.
Okay.
this baby a whirl. Now listen, Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. He don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you, so. See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right. You hear that?
Yeah.
Shit, you're gonna go in there.
We'll see what we can find.
You're gonna find my body.
Don't worry. I got this. Well, while we're here, let's search the place.
You think they ever found each other?
How the hell would I know?
Well, I'd like to think they did.
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right. You hear that?
Yeah.
Shit, you gotta go in there?
I want to see what we can find.
I'm gonna die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this. Well, while we're here, let's search the place.
You think they ever found each other?
How the hell would I know? Let's get the hell out of here. Stand back.
All right. Oh, things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it. See that? Get back. Come on. Just stay close.
Build stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it!
Here they come.
Yeah.
Come on, we're almost there. Follow me.
Oh, shit.
God damn it, they're coming over.
Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill!
Let me go.
Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
all right.
And get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
You got any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
If I see so much as a twig. Ow! Stop!
Son of a bitch! You done?
Am I done? You come into
shut
my
up,
house.
Coley, I'm
you
Paul.
My traps. You damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. Oh. You can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors, some joke.
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
And I'm poor, so I can't afford it.
It don't matter because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. I'm gonna do this. There's some gear I'm gonna need.
Right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it. And maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple of days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Oh, goddamn town's booby trap. Just stay right on my ass.
Can't
miss it. Knock it off. All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, well, shut up. I didn't realize that the second one was already out. Dude, I can get an upgraded shiv? Fuck yeah. Yeah, I know it's already a Chuck Coy. Gay. Out of my way! Get out of the way, you little cunt. Okay, I didn't have to shoot her, it's fine. Everything's fine. Swear to God I will, though. Girl's a lesbian? Okay, well, she's dead. I find it weird that you'd know the sexuality of a 14-year-old Coy.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Phil. What you should have done is just left him back there. What kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Ted?
It's just a job. Simple drop-off.
What do you deliver? That little brat?
Haha, fuck you too.
You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Where are we going, Bill?
And it's still weird, Coy.
More of an armory. Wait. We? You gotta fix
Bill.
It, Bill. That's like I said. What I need is
go inside.
Oh,
no.
I'm going to take care of that. Relax. So, you didn't answer my question about Tess. Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Sure. Busy. Might be trouble in paradise.
Yes, I'm listening.
Oh shit, don't lock me behind. Go off to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of Oz.
So, why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my god, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
They're tired of
ow, fucking bitch. Oh, god damn it. Die, you old cunts. Flynn just called me a bitch. Invite me to your party so that I can call Flynn a bitch back, because Flynn's a mega bitch. Flynn, I'd like you to know that you are the double bitch.
Leave him here right now.
Yeah, well, he's the double bitch.
Yeah, she's lesbian on number two. Or Stacy is fucking number two.
Yeah, ooh, I didn't want to know that.
Well, it's too late, you do now.
And that's why I called you weird. You had this fact memorized.
The Echo.
Oh fuck, no, not the Echo.
Can you close the door?
If I say the N, dude, it's lagging, and if I say the N word, does that mean that it says the N word?
Konnichiwa, nigga, sir! Wait a few minutes.
No.
Stay here.
Why do you sound so like some heavenly shit?
The orange.
Say the bend down. Say bend down and suck on my Jesus balls.
Bend down and suck on my holy nuts.
Let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. Partner.
Okay, turn it off now.
The power is beyond your comprehension, young one.